I've been a competitive swimmer since I was a kid. I take care of my body. I eat healthy, go to the gym, and take my meds every day. There are so many treatments now.
Work with your doctor to find what's right for you.
Just make sure to get your blood work checked and keep your viral load undetectable.
When I was first diagnosed with HIV, I thought I had 5 years to live, and the last two were gonna suck.
I never imagined that 20 years later, I'd still be doing the things I'd love to do.